Hey y'all, my name is Mackenzie Hall. I'm one of the new incoming freshmen at UIW, and here are the top three songs on my playlist. So first would have to be Confident by Demi Lovato. It is my favorite game day song. It just gets me in the right headspace, gets me ready to play, ready to go, and just pumps me up. Second song would have to be Party USA by Miley Cyrus. It is such a fun song. It's my favorite song to listen to with all my friends because we can just turn it all the way up in the car, roll all the windows down, and scream it together, and it just turns any bad day into a good one. And finally, my last song would have to be 16 by Thomas Rhett. It's my favorite country song. I love listening to country music when I'm just chilling by the pool or relaxing. And Thomas Rhett's one of my favorite country artists. So those are my top three songs. I hope y'all enjoyed. Go Cards!
Hi Cardinal fans, I'm Nicole from the UIW women's soccer team. I'm tuning in this Tune Tuesday for my top three favorite songs. My first song is Sunday Best by Surfaces. I love this song, it's very upbeat. And it's a great song to start my day with. The second song is Súbeme la Radio by Enrique Iglesias. I love the rhythm to it, and it's a great song to listen to while I'm working out. It definitely motivates me and gets me dancing and singing along and just moving to it. And my third final song is We Are Young by Fun. I love singing along to this song with my friends, and I also can have this song on repeat and listen to it all day and never get tired of it. Those are my top three songs. Thank you for watching, and go Cardinals!